everyone. Thanks for viewing my video. So I used to talk in English, which are related to my study videos, which makes me practice to talk in English well. So yeah, in this video, I will show how my day is going with study. In this lockdown, how my time sections are there, the things which I done when I'm studying to make more interesting, to keep concentrate constantly from start to end. So while it, let's enter into our video. So here, first of all, I will arrange my all things, like I set up the things which are need to study. Here I doesn't have any study table, so I will arrange all things on cot. So yeah, here the things which I arranged, they are to do book, which is very small book, and quick notes, a subject related notebooks or test books, A4 sheets, sketches, pens, earphones, my tab, my spares, and finally the Hasmola. I will tell that why I keep that thing. So yeah, let's enter into our video. First of all, when you start your day, make a habit that you first write down the things which you want to study. That means to-do list. Say, here I am writing today to-do list. So yeah, whatever I mean. Okay, I'm writing here which subject related class to be complete on this day. Maximum I try my best to complete these things which I'm writing here. So that's it. I started my first section, that is from 9 a.m. In this section, first I listen the class and write down the notes simultaneously. So the points which are important, the things I will write. Here I took physics subject first. It changes according to my mood, which subject need to be complete. So from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. this is my first section. Up to 3 hours I complete one subject class. So and simultaneously I'll write notes also. Make sure that you take a break for 10 minutes for every 1 hour or for every half an hour if you want. Here I'm using sketches to make colorful without any bore, that means without any only white page. Do this next time when you are in study. Make sure it is good. Use maximum colored sketches, glitter, stick pens to underline the important points or box out the formulas like this. Finally, I completed my first section. So here one more very interesting thing is that I make short notes, that means I make a short paper on a A4 sheet after completing each class, so which is more beautiful, and the paper also decorate with design sketches. So in this A4 sheet I write the formulas, important notes, important points, all them. I read these short notes only for chemistry and physics. This helps me to revise quickly and make sure that see daily these papers. So when we see these daily, it makes to catch up the words to our mind. So after each subject, note making is very important. So I will tag the papers not to miss or not to mix with other subjects. So I will tag the paper with a thread. Another important book, my favorite book, that is diary. So yeah, I keep this near to study, means why I write the things which are suddenly came into my mind, like thoughts, ideas which are related to study or any other stuff. So I write quickly in this notes. So here my second section starts from 3 p.m. to 6 afternoon. So in middle of 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. I practice some MCQs from online or from books. So this is my second section. I choose chemistry. So yeah, one more thing, which is that make sure that you have rough notes to keep aside for chemistry or any physics or any mathematical numerical subject. So I keep it because from the two subjects we have numericals, so it's helped me to practice to do rough. Don't do any rough work on your main notes. So yeah, making notes. So keep a rough notebook near to you. Another interesting thing in my study section is Hajmola. Why I keep near to study means in sometimes when study get bored, so eating chocolate, I choose today Hajmola. So I don't know why, but it helps me to do another attention, especially found to be helpful when studying. Make sure that when you are in studying, so this tip will be very, very helpful. So last final session, that is thought section, that is starts from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. In this section, I choose my favorite subject, that is biology. So this is the final section. One more thing, so that is for every subject I doesn't miss my note making. So I should note every point which I listen in my class, that makes me to concentrate interest on this. Why? Because only listening makes us bore, and also I also try different phones, different handwritings when I am writing my notes. It makes me I love to write when listening to my class. Make sure that it is very good habit. Okay, finally today I completed my all things which I written in my to-do list book. So only one subject MCQ is pending. So yeah, finally I maximally completed. So keep smile, be happy, be positive, stay safe, stay healthy. That is today's video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.